we do live in an age of austerity. But I think if the downturn has proven one thing, is that it doesn't mean that customers will therefore only be interested in value and in offers. If there's one thing that companies can do to maintain customer loyalty throughout these times, is not be swayed into only doing short-term promotional behavior, but keeping an eye on the long-term techniques of loyalty and invest in the long-term health of their customer relationships. Customer care about choice, value, convenience, and having a good customer experience, a pleasurable personal customer experience. And all four of those are important, but I think it's the fourth that actually customers are lagging, or in the industry is lagging most. So if there's anything that we can do to make life better for customers, is giving them a better personal experience and personalizing what we do with them more. I don't think there's any particular channel of engagement businesses should focus on. They should look at all the channels where they can personalize what they do with customers and make sure customers get a uniform experience across those different channels. Well, we believe big data is a bit of a buzzword. It's effectively a lot of data, but it's true there's more and more data around. And it's key that the data is used in a responsible way, in a way that adds value for customers, which good companies do. I think successful brands over the coming 12 months will personalize the experience they give customers and personalize the communication they have with customers.